In this video, we'll cover a couple of ways to create shifts in Ximble. Let's get started right away. Once you hover your mouse pointer over one of these schedule cells, you'll notice that this plus icon shows up. Just click on it and you'll get a quick shift creation pop-up. You can select a shift start time from the drop-down, or you can simply type in the start time, then enter the end time, a position for your employee, and optionally enter a label or a title for this shift. When you're done, just click on either Save or Publish. Saving a shift without publishing means that you'll have a draft version of the schedule, which you can tweak later on. Publishing a shift will dispatch a notification to your staff member saying that a new shift was assigned in the system, and your employee will also be able to see that shift in either the web panel or on their mobile device. If you need more options while creating shifts, then again, click on the plus icon and then click on the Advanced Options link. A shift creation menu with additional options will show on the right side. For example, you can create a break for any specific shift. You can repeat it for a couple of days or weeks. And you can also enter shift notes that your employees will see on their end. Again, once you're done with entering all the details, simply click Save or Publish.